Oh, good morning. I'm so glad you could join us today. I have some really cool things that I'd like to share with you. You probably already know that I'm a really big Star Wars fan. I mean, you could probably figure it out just by looking at all my cool Star Wars toys I have here and the way I'm dressed. But I wanted to share with you my Star Wars lightsaber. It's really cool. Here, check it out. Oh man, something's wrong. You know what I bet it is? I bet I forgot to change the batteries. Luke Skywalker never had that problem when he was going to fight Darth Vader because his lightsaber wasn't powered by batteries, but it was powered by the Force. But in reality, our toys and our lightsabers have to have batteries in them for them to work. In Star Wars, there's something called the Force. You've probably heard of it. It's where the Jedi get their power. But we know that that isn't real. But what is real is the power that comes from God. And that power comes through His Holy Spirit. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you about the Holy Spirit. You see, it was the time of Pentecost, and the disciples were all gathered together in one place. This was just after Jesus had ascended back to heaven to be with His Father. And suddenly there was a rush of wind, a fire, and they started speaking in languages that they had never spoken before. You see, the Holy Spirit had come and it had empowered them to go and share with people in other countries the good news of Jesus Christ. We receive God's Holy Spirit today when we pray. You've often heard it said that you pray to ask Jesus into your heart. Well, what you're really praying for is to receive the Holy Spirit. And when you pray, all you have to do is ask and He comes. And you can do amazing things. You might not speak other languages, but the Bible says in Philippians 4:13, the Apostle Paul wrote, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So yes, when you pray to receive the Holy Spirit, you can do amazing things, including going and sharing the good news of Jesus Christ with other people. So I invite you, if you haven't prayed that prayer today, pray it. Pray to receive the Holy Spirit. And then you too can do amazing things. And just like when we put our batteries into our lightsaber here, the Holy Spirit will enter you and He will empower you to do amazing things.